Clive Barker is the new prince of horror. Hellbound, Hellraiser 2.
Yeah, I saw the first one and this one just topped it.
Time to play.
You scared?
Oh man, you're a pinhead.
I wasn't scared. I liked the movie. Pinhead was awesome.
I don't understand how that guy got those things out of his head, though.
Hellbound, Hellraiser 2, time to play, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you. Check newspapers for listing.
And roll as you've never seen it before. New from Enigma music video, Striper in the Beginning is a unique behind-the-scenes look at Striper on their 1987 concert tour, featuring a half hour of previously unreleased footage and four hit videos from their platinum album To Hell with the Devil. Also from Enigma music video, Striper live in Japan. Striper in the Beginning and Striper Live in Japan. Only $19.95 for each VHS tape, plus $2 per order for postage and handling. Order both and receive a special limited edition Striper pin absolutely free. To order, call now, 1-800-233-3600, or send $19.95 for each tape plus $2 postage and handling to Enigma Mail Order, Department O, Post Office Box 3628, Culver City, California. Rock for the ages from Enigma Music Video.
But it's not my first ride, and I'm sure don't have to do this.
For him, it is a matter of honor.
Somebody's gotta do it.
For her, it is a matter of trust.
I saw these things. Now, I don't think they mean us any harm.
For the two of them, it is a matter of life.
Fight!
And death.
Bottom's still a mile and a half down.
But you have to talk to me. I need to know if you're okay.
The Abyss, rated PG-13. Opens Wednesday at theaters everywhere.
When German speed metalist Creator shot their new video for Betrayer, they broke the law. See, Creator planned to shoot parts of Betrayer inside the historic Acropolis in Athens, Greece. Since the building was under repair, the Greek authorities did not want the band anywhere near the landmark ruins. Late that night, Creator and the video crew scrambled over the fences and locked the gates with equipment and video gear and shot the video anyway. Of course, they do live up to their album titled Extreme Aggression. This is Betrayer.
People.
It's time to check what's happening in the metal news as the heat of the summer has been getting hotter thanks to all the acts on tour right now. One of the summer's biggest draws is Metallica, whose Damaged Justice tour first hit the U.S. last November and won't stop for another 6 weeks. The Justice Seekers have been having a great time on stage, playing off the crowd and each other. Kirk Hammett stopped by recently and gave us the story.
Sometimes, some nights, it's like open comedy. Open mic, you know? Last night at Nassau, we stopped in the middle of a song because a certain band member was off. and we're just like having an argument on stage in front of this sold out arena, right? On stage. And it's pretty funny. In front of everyone. And it's things like that and make it different from night to night.
Definitely sounds like Metallica and the whole crew are having a ball. Metallica cut their metal teeth in the early 80s in San Francisco. That city has become a great breeding ground for thrash and speed metal, and more recently for straight-ahead rock and metal bands. The newest Bay Area export is called Vain, who give hard shots of rock and roll with catchy melodies. The band formed in 86 when singer Davey Vain decided that he wanted to be in a band that fulfilled his own personal rocking needs and came together with bassist Ashley Mitchell, guitarist James Scott and Danny West, and drummer Tom Rickard. Their debut album is called No Respect and includes the song Secrets, Who's Watching You, Aces, Laws Against Love, A Ballad Called Without You, and the Hard Rockin' Ready. Right now you can check out the band for yourself in their first video, Beat the Bullet.
Frank Leone has a lot of friends.
What'd you bring me?
Hey, here you go. Oh.
I thought you were going to bring me a girl.
With only 6 months to go on a minimum security sentence.
On your feet.
Where are we going?
Someone from his past.
Jungle?
Welcome to Gateway, Leone. Wants to take his future away.
You won't break me.
Stallone. Lock Up. Rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Street, you don't get another quarter.
It's the right beer now,
but not now.
It's the right beer now,
definitely not now.
Coors Light, it's the right beer now,
and absolutely, positively not now. No way.
Hey, Dave, let me give you a ride home.
While the popularity of cocaine has been on the rise over the last 5 years, so have some other things. Cocaine-related emergency room treatments, up 300%. Cocaine-related deaths, up 323%. And thousands of lives down the drain. Now, if for some reason you weren't aware of all this, welcome. The glamorous world of drugs.
Former Accept vocalist Udo's second solo album, it's called Break the Rules.
Everything is wrong, yet they all deny it. But the time will come when they can hide it. Somebody says, hey man, what's up with you? I say, just make way, cause I'm sick of you.